Oh, ships just spawned in. All right, I'm gonna have to be quick. So I've just been dumping treasure here. Hey, how you doing, you beautiful person from the internet? I'm Toxic Brother, and I'm back in Sea of Thieves. You guys have been asking for it, so here it is. Now, to give you a little bit of a backstory, I'm at Killhall Fort, which is the west side of the map, just up by Sanctuary Outpost. There's a two-man sloop currently trying to clear out a fort raid. I've done a drive-by on my solo sloop, and have snuck over in a rowboat. I'm currently hiding in one of the towers, and my plan is to ambush them once they've cleared it. I've instilled the key, steal loot, or just be a pain in the backside. The rest of the commentary you'll hear will be in game, and don't forget there is a game key hidden somewhere in the video, so keep your eyes peeled. Hope you enjoy it, and let's get into it. Right, so a brigantine has just turned up. All right, not a drama. They probably think, oh, they're friendly. Alright, let's see if we can start a war between them and the sloop. Oh, that blew something up. That hit someone. Right, someone's coming for me. They're directly below me. Right, he's talking to me. Hi. Right, I can't talk to him. I can't let him see my name. Ah. Let's join alliance. Yeah, these guys want to be friendly. Okay. Yeah, so the brig is definitely friendly. Sea of Friends, not Sea of Thieves. Let's get out of here because I don't want them to see my name. So I'm going to respawn at the ship and come back. Right, I've seen a brigantine just in front of us. The fort is over to my left. So I think this is the brig that I was firing at. It's got an alliance flag up. So just in case, I'm going to go make friends with these. And then if they want to attack the sloop, then of course I'm going to be happy to help because the sloop was firing at them. Or maybe as far as they think. Let me give him a little flash of light, show I'm friendly. The cannons are up. We'll soon know in a second. But I think these are the same guys. Yeah, they're not firing. There we go. Yeah, look. They just want to be friends. Alright, alliance flag is up. Let's go. Alright, let's turn around and follow these guys in. See what happens next. Right, I'm not hearing any cannon fire, so... Alright, scratch that. Is that them fighting, or is that the AI? No, that's the AI. Yeah, definitely the AI, because they're firing at me now. Let's go this way. We're more up by the brig. Perfect. So I'm just here for the rep. Yeah. Little smiley face. Oh, no. Don't press escape. Don't want to quit. Oh, there's the sloop. Ah, so everyone's here. Alright then, so everyone appears to be friendly. Oh, I'm going to have to take that tower out because that's got line of sight on my ship. And look, there's my rowboat that I came in on initially. Right, let's deal with this. Stop firing at me. It's rude. There's the other one. There we go. How things have gone round. This is the same spot I was at the start. Oh, it was firing low anyway. So I'll check to see if we've got any damage. Get some bananas and then crack on, I think. Right. No damage. Grab bananas. No, I'm going to stick with a pistol. Grab some ammo. And we're on the captain. Oh, this is perfect. I've done absolutely no work. And let's see if we can steal something. If I get the opportunity, I'm definitely going to steal something. Right, I'm going to have to eat a banana. Yeah, you can deal with that, mate. He must have been hurting as well. Don't worry, I'll finish him off. That's alright. Oh, do you know what? I could just kill these now. No. There we go. So what can we grab? Do you know what? I'm going to let him have it. And I'm still going to get 50% of this, so I'm not too fussed. I definitely want the rep, though. So I don't know who the rowboat is belonging to. Right, is that everything? No, there's a skull here. I mean, this is all very amicable, isn't it? Welcome to Sea of Friends. Seriously, when I become pirate legend, I'm just going to get back to being bloodthirsty. This is all well and good, but It's a bit too nice to be a pirate, isn't it? Let's get on this ship. I'm not saying I don't trust anyone, but I want to follow that treasure. Alright, let's go into the sloop. See if we can just move away. I mean, if it's going to the sloop's not going to outrun the brig, and I don't want to get on the sloop just in case they shoot me, because then that just leaves me here. Let's lower this down. Yeah, what's that? Yeah, they're leaving the loot in the rowboat. All right, that's fine. Yeah, thinking, is the brig crew on the sloop as well? Doesn't seem to be moving or turning. Yeah, I think they're on there. They're going to be going to Sanctuary, so let's follow them in. Right, okay, so I've just been over and spoken to everyone. You've got the brigantine crew and the sloop crew. They're all being very pleasant. It's like a hippie commune over there, I'll be honest with you. I was just waiting for a tambourine to come out, sing some kumbaya. I'm going to let them cash in because I don't do manual labour. I'm just going to take the money and I'm going to sail off and see what other mischief I can get into. So I'll see you in the next one. Our ship's just spawned in. Alright, I'm going to have to be quick. So I've just been dumping treasure here. Because I'm still in the alliance with those guys that I did the raid. So let's grab that. They're going to still be loading in. So let's steal their ship. I've got to be quick. Come on. Am I going to make it or am I going to get a sword in the back? I've still got some treasure down the other side that I have to cash in. Well, that's hidden by the jetty on the far side, so it should be alright. Just be like, where's the ship, lads? Lads? Where's the ship, lads? Lads? Yeah, no one coming. And so right, there's some rocks over there. Line it up. There we go. Right. Yeah, it should clip the first set of rocks and then hit the second. Right, whatever, it's sinking. So let's go find them. Right, I can't see him. So my guess is if they saw the mermaid, they think it was theirs because the ship's not here. So they've either left or they're still here. The ship's gone. So that's sunk. But I need them gone because I've still got to go and get the other bit of treasure. So let's go make friends. See your friends. Oh, there's one. And he's oblivious. Hello. Hi. Do you want to be friends? Friendly. Hi. Friendly. Be my friend. Guess they don't want to be my friend.